Sam Aston, number 14, up front.
Andy Wyman, number 7, right wing.
Jamie Lomas, number 6. Treacle Toes.
Stephen Arsall, legend.
Ricky Will, number 8, I play anywhere.
Nick Pickard, number 5, defender.
Richard Fleischman, number 12.
Chris Fountain, 11, anywhere.
Andy Quinlan, number 9, anywhere.
Nico Murallegro, number 10, attacking midfielder.
Chris Fountain.
Marvin, ticking all the boxes and the token.
Tony Carroll, 18, centre crash.
Alan Halsall, number 2, forget Ryan Robson, I'm the real captain.
Well, they were the all-stars, and here are the Co-operative side with Steve Downs, the goalkeeper, Tony Maloney, Gary Wardle, Kieran Griffin, Neil Murray, Paul Booth, Brian Robson, the skipper, Liam Griffin, Michael Steele, Christian Mills, Darren Hindley, Darren Gowron, Steve Hampson, Patrick Allen, Robert Morton, David Mockford, Alan Oliver, and last but not least, Duncan McCallum. Corner taken by Robert Morton. It's missed by Jamie Lomas from Hollyoaks and battered wide by Liam Griffin. Unlucky. Well, here's Chris Fountain, all his dancing on ice skills in evidence, into Richard Fleischman, but that is a timely tackle from Alan Oliver. Brilliant. Ricky Whittle trying to get in there. And it breaks for Andy Wyman, and Liam Griffin slams it onto Neil Murray, and it goes just over the bar. Thump forward by Tony Maloney. And it's going to sit up to be hit by Michael Steele. And well, did Mark Brown keep that out? We'll never know. And it's cleared up towards Michael Steele. And he brings in Robert Morton, and this is looking promising. It's left by Steele and Booth, and back to Steele. This is a terrific combination, and Paul Booth, brilliant goal. The first goal of the Co-operative Charity Shield, scored by Paul Booth with unerring accuracy beyond Mark Brown. Corner by Darren Hindley. It's not quite what he intended, but it reaches Liam Griffin and Michael Steele, and it's blocked by Jamie Lomas. Mark Brown going short to the skipper, Alan Halsall, Tyrone Dobbs of Coronation Street, of course, and well, his pass is cut out by Liam Griffin. Patrick Allen involved, finds Darren Hindley, and Michael Steele Oh, and Mark Brown has missed it. Is it a good finish, or is it a wonderful save that went completely wrong from Mark Brown? Well, it was a good effort from Liam Griffin to cut it out. Patrick Allen, the link man in the play. Darren Hindley knocked it into Michael Steele. And Mark Brown checks his gloves for holes. It's 2-0 to the Co-operative. Co-operative corner, it's been all Co-operative. Patrick Allen goes in, breaks for Steve Hampson. Oh, he's unlucky, just over. Chris Fountain bringing the All-Stars forward. It's into Richard Fleischman. Gary Wardle, he's not quite timed it, but Steve Downs, his first save and an effective one. Andy Wymant, good tackle by Gary Wardle. Patrick Allen, oh, lovely cheeky back heel to Brian Robson. Robbo himself would have been proud of that. Wardle knocks it forward. And Dave Mockford battling away. Here's Michael Steele. Oh, unlucky. Looking for his second, an apology. Wasn't far off, though. Nico Mirallegro, the Hollyoaks actor, tries to bring in Chris Fountain. Steve Downs is out. Oh, he's not quite got him. Oh, and they've escaped at the second attempt. Played forward, and Ricky Whittle's through here. And is that a penalty? Foul by Steve Downs, it is. Referee says penalty. Whittle was through, and Downs brings him down. Whittle will take it, and Downs atones. Oh, but Wyman smashes it in on the rebound. Well, look how much it means. He's Kirk Sutherland from Coronation Street, normally quite a subdued character. Not today. Well, if you want to know how much it means to the actors from Coronation Street, this is how much it means. A big United fan, Andy Wymant. Nico Mirallegro tried to pull his shorts down and just missed. But Wymant, what a day for him. End of the first half. Nico Mirallegro. It's not a bad ball. Chris Fountain links it to Ricky Whittle. Oh, lovely finish. 2-0 down, it's now 2-2. Mirallegro and Fountain combining, and Whittle. 2-2, Ricky Whittle. Well, that is a lovely finish. Strictly Come Dancing. Well, he's learned a move or two from that show, hasn't it? Cooperative throw taken by Christian Mills, who gets it back. Gary Wardle. And back to Mills for a third time. Oh, Steve Halsall with a timely tackle. Terrific move. It's swung over and Brian Robson. Oh, it's his first big chance for Robbo. Not quite on target. Nico Mirallegro plays Barry Newton in Hollyoaks. Oh, terrific shot off the bar and cool defending by Darren Gowran. Dave Mockford. Oh, he's still going, Dave Mockford. This is brilliant. Cut out by Anthony Quinlan. And here's Liam Griffin. Oh, not quite. Looking for a winning goal with stoppage time. Here's Kieran Griffin. But the final whistle thwarts them. It's 2-2. And we're going to penalties. It's the cruelest way to lose. There's going to be a hero. There's going to be a villain. There's going to be excitement. First man up is Tony Maloney. And he sends Alex Lawler the wrong way. And the Co-operative score their first penalty. Maloney, good penalty.
Now for the Co-operative All-Stars, Nico Mirallegro.
First up for the All-Stars, Nico Mirallegro, and Steve Downs makes a wonderful save. It was a good penalty, but an even better save. Robert Morton next up for the Co-operative. 2-0. Really well struck penalty by Morton. Lawler guessed right, couldn't get near it. Steve Housall for the All-Stars, and down saves again! What a fantastic day he's had. Housall denied, it's 2-0. Paul Booth could make it 3-0, a big lead. He has done. Alex Lawler, well again, he tried to get there, but again, the penalty was hit far too well. Well, the All-Stars need this to go in from Chris Fountain, and it does. Steve Downs guessed correctly again, but just couldn't reach it. Duncan McCallum to win it for the Co-operative, and Alex Lawler stayed where he was and managed to beat it away. Hollyoaks' Anthony Quinlan has to score, and he does, into the roof of the net, 3-2, getting closer. The pressure's on Kieran Griffin. If he scores, they win. He does! And the Co-operative win the Co-operative Charity Shield at Old Trafford. Liam Griffin joins him, his brother. It's a family affair. 4-2 on penalties, and just look what it means to everybody involved. A terrific day at Old Trafford. The inaugural Co-operative Charity Shield. The trophy belongs to the Co-operative. What a day it's been.